These are the best Xiaomi phones. Xiaomi might not be well known in the West, but it's popular in many Asian countries. It was the fourth largest smartphone manufacturer by market share in China last year, according to Counterpoint. It beat Apple by 1 percentage point. Xiaomi is doing even better in India, where it overtook Samsung in the last quarter of 2017 to become the top smartphone vendor in the country, although Samsung disagrees. Xiaomi's success is attributed to its smartphones that offer great price-performance ratios. In this post, we take a look at a few of the best Xiaomi phones, keeping you up to speed on high-end, mid-range, and budget devices. When it comes to the best Xiaomi phones, the Mi Mix 2 sits at the top of the pack. The highlight of the Mi Mix 2 is its design. The smartphone is a stunner with its thin bezels, a minimalistic ceramic back, and an 18K gold-plated ring around the camera. Xiaomi's flagship also excels in the specs department. It's powered by the Snapdragon 835 chipset, has 6GB of RAM, and offers 64, 128, or 256GB of storage. There's also a special edition of the handset available that comes with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. Additionally, it has a full ceramic body, whereas the standard version has a ceramic back and an aluminum frame. The 5MP selfie snapper is located in the chin of the Mi Mix 2. Other specs and features include a 5.99-inch Full HD Plus display with an 18:9 aspect ratio, a single 12MP primary camera, and a 3400mAh battery. The selfie snapper sports a 5MP sensor and is located in the chin of the device because the top bezel is too thin to house it. The standard version of the handset launched back in September for RMB 3299, 6GB/64GB, RMB 3599, 6GB/128GB, and RMB 3999, 6GB/256GB, which translates to around $520, $570. And $630. It's only available in a few countries including China, India, and Spain. Xiaomi Mi Mix. The Mi Mix has a similar design as its successor but features a thicker bottom bezel that also houses the front-facing camera. It sports a larger 6.4-inch display with a resolution of 2040 by 1080 pixels, the Snapdragon 821 chipset, and 4 or 6GB of RAM. Other specs include a 16MP primary camera, a large 4400mAh battery, and a headphone jack that you won't find on the Mi Mix 2. The device launched back in October 2016 in China and was also released in a few other markets including Vietnam and South Korea. It isn't available in the US or Europe, but you can still buy it from Chinese retailers such as GearBest. Get the Xiaomi Mi Mix for $560. Xiaomi Mi 6. The Xiaomi Mi 6 was announced in April 2017 and sports a 5.15-inch Full HD display, the Snapdragon 835 chipset, and 4 or 6GB of RAM. It's equipped with a dual camera setup featuring a 12MP wide-angle sensor and a 12MP telephoto lens that offers 2x lossless zoom. The device has a gorgeous design with a curved glass back and stainless steel frame. It packs a 3350mAh battery that should get you through the day without a problem and sports a fingerprint scanner on the front. It doesn't have a headphone jack, which might be a deal breaker for some. It's available in China as well as Spain but wasn't released in the US. Get the Xiaomi Mi 6 for €449. The Mi Note 3 made its debut in China in September, along with the Mi Mix 2. It has a 5.5-inch Full HD display, is powered by the Snapdragon 660 chipset, and has 6GB of RAM. One of its biggest features is the dual camera setup on the back, which has a 12MP wide-angle sensor and a 12MP telephoto lens offering 2x optical zoom. The cameras have a 4-axis optical image stabilization and allow you to capture those bokeh images that are all the rage these days. The Mi Note 3 also sports a 16MP sensor with what Xiaomi calls an adaptable eye beautify mode. The company claims it offers a realistic beautify effect that won't compromise the quality of the image. You can use it to make your eyes bigger or your chin smaller, remove spots from your skin, and more. The mid-ranger also packs a 3,500 mAh battery, has an reblaster on board, and supports facial recognition. The 64GB variant retails for ¥2,499, around $395, while the 128GB version goes for ¥2,899, around $460. Xiaomi is also selling a fancier blue version that's slightly more expensive at ¥2,999, around $475, and only comes with 128GB of storage. Xiaomi Mi Max 2. The Mi Max 2 falls into the phablet category thanks to its large 6.44-inch Full HD display. It also packs a massive 5,300 mAh battery with quick charge 3.0 support that can get up to 68% in 1 hour of charging. The device is powered by the Snapdragon 625 chipset, has 4GB of RAM, and features a 12MP primary camera. It doesn't have a so-called bezel-less design like the Mi Mix 2, so it can be hard to use and carry around because of its size. But it is a fantastic option for those who play a lot of games and watch tons of videos. The Mi Max 2 is only available in a few markets including China and India, like most of Xiaomi's lineup. Get the Xiaomi Mi Max 2 for ¥15,999. Xiaomi Redmi 5 Plus. The Redmi 5 Plus made its debut in December and sports a 5.99-inch Full HD display with a popular 18:9 aspect ratio. I wouldn't call it bezel-less, but it does have a higher screen-to-body ratio than its predecessor. The handset is powered by the Snapdragon 625 chipset and comes with either 3 or 4 GB of RAM. It packs a 4,000 mAh battery, is equipped with a 12MP primary camera, and has a rear-mounted fingerprint scanner. The Redmi 5 Plus also features a beautiful metal body that's available in 4 colors: blue, gold, rose gold, and black. It's only available in China for now, but will likely make its way to India and a few other Asian countries somewhere down the line. Those in the US and Europe will have to go the import route to get it. Get the Xiaomi Redmi 5 Plus for $184. The Mi A1 is Xiaomi's first Android One smartphone. This means it runs a stock version of Android, without the company's MIUI skin on top. Although it's a budget device, it still packs more than enough power under the hood for the average user. It's powered by the Snapdragon 625 chipset and comes with 4GB of RAM. The handset sports a 5.5-inch Full HD display and is also equipped with a dual camera setup on the back featuring a 12MP wide-angle sensor and a 12MP telephoto lens that offers 2x optical zoom. The Mi A1 comes with a 5MP selfie snapper, a metal body, and a 3,080 mAh battery that supports fast charging thanks to a recent update. It also offers 64GB of expandable storage, a fingerprint scanner, and Android Nougat that can be upgraded to Oreo. The smartphone is already available in many countries including India and Spain. It wasn't officially released in the US, but you can still get it on eBay for $235. Xiaomi Redmi 5A. Xiaomi unveiled the Redmi 5A in November 2017 and sold more than 1 million units in less than a month. The successor to the popular Redmi 4A is equipped with a 5-inch HD display and powered by the Snapdragon 425 chipset. It comes in two variants, one with 2GB of RAM and 16GB of storage and the other with 3GB of RAM and 32GB of storage. The Redmi 5A also packs a 3,000 mAh battery, sports a 13MP primary camera, and runs Android 7.1.2 Nougat with Xiaomi's MIUI skin on top. It's available in a few markets, including India and Spain. Get the Xiaomi Redmi 5A for €109. Xiaomi Redmi 5. This is a smaller and less powerful version of the Redmi 5 Plus. The affordable device comes with a 5.7-inch HD Plus display, which means it has an aspect ratio of 18:9. You'll find the Snapdragon 450 chipset under the hood along with 2, 3, or 4 GB of RAM. The handset packs a 3300 mAh battery, has a 12MP camera, and sports a metal body. It also features a fingerprint scanner located on the back. Like the Plus model, it's only available in China for now and comes in blue, gold, rose gold, and black. Get the Xiaomi Redmi 5 for $135. These are the best Xiaomi phones in our opinion, although there are plenty of other great models available. Have we missed any major ones? Let us know in the comments. Subscribe your source.